It wasn't until 2011 that YouTube started their shift to original programming, which meant we're going to make programs that we can run ads on that people really want to watch or would actually watch. And that's when I covered cars all over the world with Mansoor Wilson and Profe Brad Alicia, where we would tell stories about automobiles or the places the automobiles were made or the people behind the automobiles. And what it eventually became was me travel vlogging, well, behind the camera. Starting a proper vlog, and I've always done it, but I just did it on Instagram. Starting a proper YouTube channel, now that's something that's a little different because it takes more time. And in the YouTube video, I'll be filming a lot of it from my bedroom because of the stay-at-home order that we have here because of the pandemic. Always vlogged, but it was always on the like Instagram story platform. It started in, well, about 8 months ago. No, it started about 4 months before the pandemic forced everyone to stay at home. That's when I was walking around Europe similar to what I'm doing now. I can see that this is what the gas lamp is supposed to be. At least it has the nightlife. It just doesn't quite have the public transit that flows throughout the center of it all. I wanted to see if San Diego was truly the finest international city. Morning. I'm ready. All right. And so for that, I'm starting a proper vlog on YouTube. Well, at least today I'm gonna have to start pushing them out. That is to say, a video will come out every day until it becomes a problem where I'm not able to be present where my feet are, and I get so consumed in just making videos that I'm not present, and that's something that I'm familiar with, and it's something I work on. So cheers, 2021. Let it go by the weekend. Yeah. I'll be good by the weekend.